Ladies and gentlemen, very first thunderstorm of 2018.
Look at that!
Holy shit. I don't know if I should be out here in this stuff. I'll shove it next to the tree.
Look at that! That's something else.
It's raining everything on me. Oh, wow, it's coming down now.
Oh man, this is crazy.
It doesn't look as dark as you think it would be, but once that lightning hits, holy shit, he's gonna light him on fire.
Oh yeah.
Hope you guys can hear this rain. It is something else.
It's nuts out here.
It's coming down on the thing right next to me.
Wow.
Thank you, Mother Nature, for providing this wonderful view. Man, I am enjoying this to the best. Oh my god, it's getting worse and worse and worse. There's not even a thunderstorm warning. Where the hell is that coming from? You can see it pelting down on that thing over there, the garage. You can hear it and everything. Big night in front of me. Yeah. Watch all the helicopters flying down. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, shit. This is freaking crazy. It's blowing the rain around like crazy. First 4K video of 2018, baby. Cover Winnipeg, Manitoba, in the middle of the... I'm not gonna tell you where I live.
Whoa, 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 whoa. That is something else.
Look at this first view for the holy fuck, whoa. Everything out of proportion. Whoa! Hope you saw that when I saw that. Very first lightning bolt I've ever seen this year. I think it's safe to say that summer is finally here, people. I don't even think I even know it now. I think it's even just true. Just a saying. I'm looking around and just disbelief and happiness and just true excitement. Rained all everywhere. Rain on the buckets. I mean, this is truly epic. Here it comes again. Here goes another one.
Damn, I wonder what that is. Whoa, lights on me.
I can actually hear birds. First nature video 2018, yeah. Well, the rain seems to be slowing down now for some reason. I don't know why. Maybe the bad part's gone for now. But yeah, I can't believe I just saw a lightning bolt right there. That's something else. Well, I guess that's it for this little thunderstorm. Wasn't even enough to create a warning from Environment Canada. I guess that's it pretty much. There's not enough rain on the street for any puddles of any kind, just a little bit here and there. Anyways, that was another storm shooting. First one of 2018. It is currently 5:57 PM on May 15th. Hope you enjoyed this one. As always, we'll see you in the next one.